Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Apple TV from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Apple TV from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And in the search bar, click over there and type in tv.apple.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Apple TV log in on the Google itself and enter, and you can see the tv.apple.com over here on the first result of Google. Click on that, and then after landing on this page, you can see the sign in option available over here on the top right corner of the screen. Click on sign in and let's let the page load first. And you will be required to enter your Apple ID over here, and after entering your Apple ID, click on next, and you will be required to enter your password next, and then if you click on next, you'll be logged into your Apple TV account. Or if you have not yet created Apple ID, you can see the create new Apple ID option available over here. Click over there to go through a procedure to create a new Apple ID. Or if you have forgotten your Apple ID or password, simply click on forgot Apple ID or password to go through a procedure to retrieve your ID or password depending upon which one you lost. And there guys, this is how you log into your Apple TV from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.